Babiradora, probi, we, we did it. Brivora, ribara, ribaba. We, baba, woro, we, premedo, pri, viva, do, pri, to, babido. Wabi, babora, cado, vi, bora. Arribarado, babito, babi, repabi, redo. Dere, baba, bibi, toro, baba, dara, ro, ro, ri, ri, dara. Pre, pre, do, do. Primero, re, bra, bi, bi, bre, bre, ri, ri, do, ro, bi, bi. Pre, pre, baba, baba, bebe. Oba, pri, pri, paro, babi, tro, babi, bare.
Thank you. Thank you. are here in Prague. We had a beautiful recording yesterday, and with a really, really beautiful orchestra. So I think it's important also to bring this music all over the world, because it's so, so really beautiful. I like it so much. When I met Aleph, I was so happy to listen to his music. His music was so great, really. So cinematic, so full of emotional things, so close to my mood. I usually listen so different kind of music, from classical music, jazz music, or metal music, rock music. But when I listened the first time the music of Aleph, I was so beautiful. I like it so much. I have to arrange to compose with Aleph for this project. I love the way Aleph compose or thinks about the music. So we were always in contact, and we worked about for 4 months, and it was really, really beautiful to work with him. He's really a good person, not only for the music. The important thing about this project is also the different culture of the music, because I'm Italian and Aleph is from Lebanon, and this is really important because I was so happy to take with me some new instrument I never write for. I think about the duduk. Duduk was really, I fall in love with it. I remember that one night I was writing to Plus Jamais, La Princesse, and Aleph told me, Alfonso, can you put this instrument in this song? So I listened to the music of the duduk. It's so intensive, so deep, really, really deep. And I like it so much. And after 2 minutes, I wrote this first part of Plus Jamais. I was with my headphone, so I was conducting the orchestra, and I listened to the duduk part into my ear. Was like, oh my God, I have to stay just a little bit calm, because it was really intensive. I met so many beautiful people, not only musicians. I think about Noah, the videomaker, who is from Madrid. So Italy, Spain, Lebanon, you know, it's really difficult to put together. And this is a great stuff about the Aleph mood, because Aleph is like, is able to do something really difficult, and it seemed really simple. So if I have to choose a right word for this project, the right word is amazing. You know, you don't care about the difficulties when the music is so beautiful. Just make music.